this is Luis and Nadia from Road to Something New, and we're here at Jardim Duque de Bragança.
Welcome back to another video, travelers. In this video, we visited the classic public garden located in the city of Angra called Duque de Terceira. Nicknamed Duque de Bragança, this garden is a popular green space in the middle of the island's capital, giving tourists and locals alike a place to explore and bask in the incredible flora. Located within the garden's grounds is the Alto de Memoria. The short elevated hike up is well worth it to see this obelisk up close. The memorial stands on the grounds of an old medieval castle which was demolished in 1844 to construct the Alto in honor of King Pedro IV of Portugal. The best views of the city and Mont Brazil can be viewed from atop the memorial grounds.
After visiting the garden, what I recommend you guys doing is coming up the stairs to check out the memorial that's up here. It's right here behind me. This spot offers excellent views of the city, and you can also see Mount Brazil from here.
After checking out the memorial, we headed back down towards the gardens and viewed the newly renovated section of the garden, showcasing beautiful species of plants and flowers, and even showcasing some of the amazing natural features that can be seen from all around the island that are erected on plaques along the trail. These square concrete steps are a great addition to the gardens and fun to walk across. Now we explore the main focal point of the gardens, which includes this pond and many beautiful floral displays. We want to thank you for touring the gardens at Duke de Terceira with us. We hope you enjoyed this content. For more information about this location and any other location we have visited, please visit our website at roadtosomethingnew.com. Let us know in the comments below about what you think about this video and about any experiences you have had here at the gardens. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we will see you in the next video.